just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
And welcome to the Francis Scott Key Morning Announcements. I'm Miss Condi, your school counselor. Here are your morning meeting announcements. Today is Tuesday, May the 11th, 2021. When you come into your classroom or log on, greet each of your friends or your teacher with a hi or a good morning. Or you can choose a virtual greeting such as the wave, thumbs up, the peace sign, the high five, or an air hug. The weather for today is going to be sunny with a high of 68 and a low of 44. So when you go outside to enjoy this beautiful weather, stay safe. Wash your hands often, cover your face with a mask, and give everyone their space 6 feet apart, please. Your meals. If you are coming to school, you will be served your meals on Mondays and Tuesdays, Thursdays and Fridays. But for the students who are going to stay home, you can pick up your meals on Mondays and Wednesdays between 10 and 1. Our Francis Scott Key Pledge. I am a Francis Scott Key Scholar and Eagle. I am excited about great learning every day. Because I am an eagle, I soar. I am successful, organized, accountable, and most importantly, respectful. We are still in B-Week. Please follow your B-Week schedule for your specials. And we want to wish all the scholars, teachers, staff, and parents celebrating birthdays this month a very, very happy birthday. Guess what? Schools will be closed on Thursday, May the 12th. Take some time to sleep in, catch up on some work, or just enjoy your day off. SGA members, we will be meeting tomorrow at 1:30. Please use the guidance link to log on. Coming soon, attendance movie day for all the scholars who have shown improvement in their attendance. Until then, enjoy your day. Have a great day of learning. We'll see you around the key.